In 1969, a made-for-television movie captivated audiences with its blend of suspense, mystery, and psychological intrigue. Honeymoon with a Stranger, while often overlooked in mainstream film discussions, holds a special place in the history of TV movies, reflecting the anxieties and evolving narratives of its time. The late 1960s was a period of cultural turbulence in America. Distrust in institutions was growing, fueled by events like the Vietnam War and the Watergate scandal. People were beginning to question the very fabric of their reality, a sentiment that Honeymoon with a Stranger taps into with eerie precision. The film's plot is simple, yet deeply unsettling. A newlywed woman wakes up to find her husband missing. But when she seeks help, everyone around her insists that her husband never existed. This theme of questioning reality, of doubting one's own perceptions, resonated with a society increasingly wary of authority and the reliability of truth. In the context of its time, the film also reflects the psychological thriller trend of the era. Audiences were drawn to stories that explored the fragility of mental stability, a reflection of the uncertainties they faced in real life. Honeymoon with a Stranger played on this fascination, blending suspense with psychological drama. Moreover, the film's portrayal of its female protagonist was ahead of its time. As she navigates a bewildering situation alone, her strength and resilience mirror the changing roles of women in society. This was a time when the women's liberation movement was gaining momentum, and media was beginning to reflect women's fight for autonomy and equality. Honeymoon with a Stranger wasn't just a one-off thriller. It was part of a broader movement in television that saw TV movies as a cultural mirror, reflecting societal fears and uncertainties. These films brought high-stakes drama into living rooms across the country, making television a powerful medium for storytelling. Today, the film stands as a precursor to later psychological thrillers that would continue to explore themes of distrust, manipulation, and the tenuous grasp we have on reality. Its influence is subtle but undeniable, paving the way for the complex narratives that we now see in modern suspense and thriller genres. Honeymoon with a Stranger may not be the most famous TV movie, but its impact on both the genre and its cultural moment is worth remembering. It's a reminder of how media can capture the spirit of its time, leaving an imprint on the viewers and the industry alike.